crush the police and try to make this an issue about clothing choice. We know it's about the exploitation of animals. We're speaking up today for the victims behind the fur, leather, wool, and down industries. Let's remember the coyotes. Imagine getting your leg stuck in a steel trap, left injured and bleeding, outside alone for days without food or water, before finally being shot and killed. Let's remember the mink and foxes, wild animals with natural territories that cover hundreds of acres, kept in cramped cages their entire lives. The confinement and boredom leads to psychosis, frantic pacing, self-mutilation, and cannibalism. Killed by gassing or electrocution at just 6 months old. We only inflict such horrific violence to create fashion accessories for the most privileged. The entire industry is easily expendable. These companies sell so many other products, they barely feel the financial impact. So why do they need to continue to sell fur? Because they've never faced opposition. I remember seeing fur protests growing up. I saw the graphic imagery. I knew it was wrong, and I never bought fur. But I didn't come out and protest. And when I saw someone wearing fur, I didn't speak up. I believe many people are in the same situation. At our last action, we had plenty of people cheering us on. People know it's cruel and unnecessary. Let's raise our voices.